The founder of Japanese toy and game software makers Bandai Namco Holdings has died at the age of 91. Masaya Nakamura was known as the father of Pac-Man. He served as a senior advisor to the company. The group said in a statement he died on January the 22nd. No further details were given. The monster-eating game went on sale in 1980. It proved to be a big hit in Japan and internationally. The Guinness Book of World Records named it as the world's most successful arcade game of all time.